Hello everyone, welcome to you all. Today in this video we are going to learn use of fasteners. Fasteners used in different material. Let us see first the fasteners used in clothes. We have seen different types of fasteners in clothes like zipper, lace, buttons, Velcro, safety pins. Fasteners used in wood material. It can be nut bolt, nails, a screw, rivets, and some adhesive glue also can be used. Fasteners used in paper. Binder clips, U-pins, board pins, stapler pin, pins, gum, glue can be used in the paper material. Fasteners used in shoes, laces, Velcro, zipper. Let us know something about snap fastener. A snap fastener is a pair of interlocking discs made out of metal or plastic, commonly used in the place of button to fasten clothing. Let us have some example of snap buttons. Snap fastener can also be used in different puzzle toys. Here are some examples. Snap puzzles, snap blocks, snap cubes, snap beads. You can also find the objects with different fasteners. Thank you so much for watching. Like and share the video, subscribe the channel for many more such upcoming videos. You can also follow us on Facebook and Instagram. Link is given in the description. Thank you so much.